we're gathered here today for a special occasion, one that's ordained by God, one that's right in the sight of God, where we find a woman and a man and a woman coming together in a state of holy matrimony. Giveth her to be with this man.
I do.
Deborah, you are beautiful, and I can't think of anything I would change about you. You made life so easy for me, and I love you for loving me the way you do.
Everything about you just makes me so extremely happy and comfortable, from your presence to your actions and your personality. So I knew I could give my heart to you easily.
Oh,